What's up, sweet timers? It's your girl, Sweet Time 6-0, and welcome back to my channel. So it is top of the morning, Sunday, June 25th. We are going to the Jays game today, which is the baseball game, downtown Toronto. I'm super, super excited. Meeting the girls at brunch. We're going to Earl's first. Gonna get drinks, gonna get brunch, whatever, whatever. Not sure if I'm gonna eat there yet because I do want the traditional big game hot dog. Yeah, this is gonna be my first time at a Jays game, at a baseball game period, at a sports game at all. So I'm super excited and I wanna do all the traditional sports game things, and I'm gonna take you guys along with me, of course. I'm excited for this weekend vlog. Also, I'm running really late, hoping that I'm gonna get to the bus on time. My bus leaves at 10. It is 9. And I live maybe 15 minutes away and I still have to do my makeup and okay. We're not gonna overwhelm myself. Let me do a little Bath and Body Works haul for you guys. This is body cream. So I changed my scent from pound cake to champagne toast. I got doubles of a lot of things, so I'm just gonna show you guys the standard. So I got the lotion, I got the body wash. This is a new one, it seems like, because this is the usual body wash and what it looks like. But I was like, okay, let's get both. Let's see what the big difference is. They're both the same size. Spray! That design, so cute. Champagne toast candle. I also got hand soap for my washroom, car plug-ins, and I got room plug-ins too. So I just got a bunch of stuff that I'm gonna put them into place once I clean my room up and organize it up so that I could start my new fresh scent. But anyways, I'm gonna go shower, so thought I'd just pull it out and show you guys. Okay guys, here's the fit. Hi sister. Sorry to bother you. Do you think you can put on my lashes for me?
No, I can't.
Yes, you can.
No, I can't.
Yes.
Sure, I'll come down soon.
Oh, thank you. Bye-bye.
It wasn't really an option. It's almost 9:30. I have to go.
Hey Siri, play music.
All right, here's some music picked just for you on Apple Music.
You used to call me on my. You used to. Yeah.
Yeah, you got that yummy, yum, that yummy.
I left the city, you started wearing less and going out more. Glasses of champagne out on the dance floor, hanging with some girls I never seen before. You used to call me on my cell phone late night when you need my love. Call me on my cell phone.
Couldn't reach my love.
Hey,
She's so shy. She's a shy girl.
Yeah, I'm a shy type.
Oh, this is moving too much.
Yeah, we're gonna do my lashes, but we'll do it at Union Station. I call Lisa and I'm just like, girl, the freaking inspectors are here, so make sure everything's aligned. Cause it's like giving, y'all don't know that I peeped y'all before I got on? Like, you're not catching nobody.
We already had the thing
open. Like, I peeped y'all before y'all even got on the train. I didn't realize how up I was though, cause they were like one train away. Immediately they're like, where's your ticket? I'm like, sorry, I just got on. I'm literally on the phone with Belle begging them not to shut off my phone. Like, it was just so much going on. Like, my friend has my ticket. Like, I just got on. Like, clearly we're going to a game. Like, I'm not going by myself. They waited and they waited and they waited.
They gave me Subway Surf. I was at the end of the train. I hopped the 10 carts to get
That's
here.
That's crazy.
It was giving push door. And there was three of them, like, screwed up
for what?
Like, can they come to me? Because they have to go to the end of the card.
Yeah.
After they saw the ticket, they went the direction I was coming.
Three big men for one little girl?
They wanted to really make a bus today.
Like, for real. Like, they really don't want to do their job, and that's what it comes down to.
Oh, if we stood a little closer, kind of ate.
A little closer?
Yeah. Are we vlogging, Kayla?
Yes. Cute, we love. We're in the Big Apple Canadian edition.
What the?
This is, guys, it's Toronto. Chicago, Chicago.
You failed geography, huh?
Yeah, I was close. I'm not gonna lie. Like, I'm just trying to like be the Canadian Monet. Is that too much to ask for? Thank you. You guys should get you some friends that endorse your dreams. So, guys, we are at Earl's right now.
Say hi to the vlog, guys.
You have to turn down.
Do you see yourself?
Contrast.
It's too bright?
Yeah.
No, it's actually not. Look. Look.
That's high.
Can I have it? Can I have it?
It should be on auto. Is it still too high?
Oh. Next week.
God
willing. You know my address, babe. So just send it to my crib. Tell me, go to your doorstep.
Like, anyhow, my first YouTube check's 100K.
You guys are getting 20.
Take a picture. You guys hear that? We're about to be rich.
Kayla's about to give us some
water. Why did you put it? You're so messy. We're not even turnt yet. That's the crazy part.
Anna's just like, using the fuck out of your camera.
For real. It's okay, they're eating it up.
I'm taking advantage of this quality.
Like, pretty bitches be so fucking conceited. I can't.
And then we turn to you. The bitch be brushing her teeth on camera.
No!
Oh
my gosh. So yeah, we're at Earl's and we just got a round of watermelon mimosas, not Cosmos, my bad. Menu. We're doing brunch. And then we're gonna go to the Jays game.
Travel size tripod like that.
Oh my gosh, thank you.
We got our mimosas. Wait, what's your name?
My name's Merritt.
Okay, can I tell them to come see you?
Of course.
You guys need to come see Merritt at Earl's. We love her.
Oh, did you get the answer for the espresso?
Yes. He's
you
like, know what you he'll
order?
Figure something out.
Hmm? Yeah. What you want to order?
So do you want one too? The espresso or maybe later?
Yeah, sure. I'll get that too when you get it. Yeah.
Espresso martini with Bailey's?
Yes.
Y'all want to do it?
Yeah, let's do it. Yeah.
Thank you. Yeah.
What are we doing? What are we doing, babe? We do cheers when the camera's rolling.
Oh.
I'm trying to get my.
Let me know my place.
Yeah, I need a good
place. So we just got our watermelon mimosas. I can't with these fools, you know. I'm gonna try a little bit first.
Are we doing it?
What the fuck are we doing?
I'm just trying for the camera, that's all.
What the fuck, Ella?
I'm sorry. It's good, right? It's real good, real sparkly.
It's so sparkly.
We love. Guys, so far, Earl's doesn't disappoint. That's one thing about it. Like, last time we came here, it was good too, right? Oh, not the off-guardies.
Tell me why, wouldn't it?
Hey,
right?
Yes.
Wait, get together, let me get a picture of you.
Oh, shit. Hold up.
Okay, well I'm 5'2", I like long walks in the beach.
I'm working on dying.
Said you belong to the streets, but the streets belong to me. It's life home to me. It's like home to me. I tatted your passport up, now it's looking like a long sleeve. Just know that was all me. And when you see Chanel, I wish that's how you saw me. That shit you tell Chanel, I wish that's how you call me.
This is real.
The thing is so casual.
Why was it just walking by itself? Where is it going? What is going on?
I shouldn't be.
Oh, Chrissy.
No, you gave me a heart attack the way you pulled me. I thought it was
no,
like a wolf.
No, because it was coming right for your leg.
Was it actually?
Yes.
Hello. Do you want to take this?
Just so I
can
show you.
Yeah. St. Clair, Summerhill, and Rosedale.
The next thing you know, license and registration.
No.
What did I do?
Next thing you know, we're being arrested. Like, no.
So basically, guys, this Dundas Square is our Times Square.
Yeah.
It's the best thing we're gonna get.
So, yeah.
Oh no, what happened? So, where do we go?
We go to the rich areas, the rich ends.
What are we gonna do?
I wanna show you where I wanna live, because I wanna live downtown. But when I say that, people get scared. They're like, downtown? It's like trashy. I'm like, no, not where I wanna live. So it's...
Okay.
I'm putting no crushed ice to my soda. Pretty got it stuck like a holster. I'm putting no crushed ice to my soda.